cry. I no longer plan my days. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a day in the life of a mom. Well, this one is a little different because this is day in the life of a working mom. Yes, I started working again. Our workflow has been deemed critical, so we were called back and it's all safe, all good. I'll talk about that later. I no longer plan my days. I jot down the important to-do list that I'm supposed to complete on that particular day, but otherwise I don't plan my days because Kabir is almost going to be 12 month old on 11th of June. So he's at an age where he's like very demanding, and touch wood, Kabir has always been a happy and very active baby, so he's always on his like on, you know, on the verge of doing something or the other. So he constantly needs my attention. So my days, I mean, till I'm here, 2:30 I start from my home. So till 2:30 it's always, you know, with him, feeding him, playing with him, taking care of him. Like, I think this is a life of a mom, any mom for that matter. So that's all about my channel. So that's that. And it's a very gloomy kind of day. I'm not a big fan, but I told myself, I said that I'm gonna have a good day. So I'm gonna have a good day for sure. Now Kabir is sleeping, so I'm gonna make myself a cup of coffee and enjoy that. If you are a coffee lover like me and your day cannot start without caffeine like me, one hack. I always fill the coffee pot thing. Also, I pour the water. I prepare coffee machine at night, so the only thing I'm supposed to do in the morning is press this button and we are good. So I'm gonna drink my coffee and catch you guys once Kabir is up. So someone is up, so let's go and check on him. Good morning. He was sleeping with us when he woke up last. I think it was 4 o'clock or something. Yeah. And I gave him a bottle just in case he was hungry, but he spit up everything, so that's why this towel here. Oh no 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 no, we don't touch that, boo boo. There is a Kabir. Good morning. Say good morning. Did you wish them? Did you wish everyone? You still feeling sleepy, boo boo? Let's go play and then we'll eat. Okay. Okay. He doesn't want to stay at a place. He wants to grab things out there in the nightstand. So nowadays it's like really difficult to stop him. All he wants to do is, you know, run. I mean, not run, run. Crawl and run. And he doesn't understand that he cannot, you know, go beyond the bed, the side of the bed. He wants to jump to his crib. He wants to jump to the floor. Oh, it's really difficult. Oh.
We have balls. Can you put the balls in this bin? Oh, thank you. What color is this?
Yellow. There's a point with yellow. Yellow, dirty fellow sitting in the buffalo.
Can you put the balls in there?
Yeah.
Put it in there.
That one?
Oh. See? Can you put this here? No?
You wanna come to the couch? Come. You know the trick. I know that you know the trick. Come. I know you can. Yes, you did it. Oh. Don't throw. You did. Kabi, say Dada. 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 So this is what happens when Kabir is up. I just play with him. We do all sort of, you know, random activities. We jump, we laugh, we play with balls. He crawls and I crawl after him. Yeah, it's surreal actually how fast they grow. When Kabir was a newborn, everybody used to say that, you know, you won't even realize they will be 1 year old. So it's actually true. On 11th June, which is not even a month, I mean, yeah, not even a month away, he's gonna be a year old, a big boy. And luckily, I bought his birthday dress way advanced, right? We have a theme, we have planned everything. I ordered a couple of things from Amazon just in case, you know, I don't want to miss out the fun. And see, I know that they won't remember this birthday, but you know, it's a memory. He can watch into my videos, and then it's first birthdays are always special. So that's that. Let's have breakfast. Hi. For breakfast, I'm gonna make French toast. And yeah, I think I've made it before. He wasn't much interested, but he ate some of it. We'll see. And all the time I'm making breakfast or lunch or whatever, I'm in the kitchen, he will be here. You know what? I added some chocolates. You're not happy? You don't want this? So he doesn't want to play alone. Oh. So I'll have to work holding him. Right? It's gonna be difficult, but we'll see. This is Daddy's, okay? Okay. Kabir is difficult. Okay. Oh boy. It's really difficult holding a baby. Kabir, please, 2 minutes, please. So yeah, breakfast table is almost set. I'm gonna have cereal. So for that, I took some almond milk and added some cinnamon to it. There is French toast that Kabir and Daddy's gonna have. No, Kabir, please don't play with that. Oh, I don't trust him. And there is a milkshake for Jeet. I just crushed some chocolate and yeah, make it special. And his plate and ketchup. So yeah, table is all set. Let's feed this little monster. You were so thirsty, boo. Good job. It's it. Can I have some? Can I have some? No. Sharing is a good thing. You should share. Yui. Yui.
Another. Please, 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 please. So here we are, we just come out for maybe 15-20 minutes before he goes down for his first nap. It was really hot and wasn't good in there, so we just thought that it's a good idea to just walk in our neighborhood and get some fresh air. So here is Mr. Kabir and we're just walking here maybe for 15-20 minutes, and there's the park very close to our place. There is a lake as well. I was thinking of going there, but maybe some other time. I'm gonna show you. It's right there. I'm not sure if you can see that. Yeah, it's just there. So this is our apartment and this is the lake. There's a small park for kids. And here is Kabir. Hi. He loves these kind of walks. Bless you. He loves his walks. Okay, let's walk. So now it's Kabir's nap time, and this part of the day is my most favorite time of the day. I literally wait for this time, and daddy or anybody else for that matter of fact is not at all welcome to be with us. I mean, this is just me and my time with my little boy. So now I started working again, and that this little monster is running all over the places. It's really hard to get him to snuggle. Anyways, he's not a snuggly baby. So I really crave for this, you know, this moment like this, his touch, his baby smell, his soft little baby skin. So yeah, as a matter of fact, he never needed rocking to sleep, but I do it because I want it. This is my personal choice as a mom. And I mean, yeah, as a mom, I make my choices. So if you don't do it, that's fine. You know what is best for your baby. So it's my utmost priority to have moments like this, because it's easy to put him to the crib and he will fall back to sleep, but I want it this way. And it's very important for me to have a bond like this with my tiny human. And the only thing he's gonna remember for life is the moment like this, the love we spend, and I just love him so much. So I just look at him, I snuggle, I smell his, you know, baby smell. I don't know, I mean, it's just me and him, and I just love him. I love him so much. And it's very difficult to, you know, leave him and go to work, but I just soak up all the, I just love him.
So Kabir is finally sleeping. I didn't want to, you know, come out of the room leaving him. Anyways, I have only an hour to finish making lunch for us, for Kabir, for packing my lunchbox, getting ready. So I'll have to quickly do that. By the way, my house is a mess. So once Kabir goes down for the second nap, that is when Jeet cleans all these things. chole bhature. So Jeet wants to eat chole bhature and lassi. So I'll see what is possible within 1.5 hours. Yeah, quickly make it. So here I've already boiled the chana because I knew that I'm gonna cook only when Kabir is taking a nap, so I didn't want to wake him up with a whistle thing. So I'm just gonna make the masala and then I'll make the bhature kam puri. Actually, I'm not making bhature, I'm making normal bhature style puri. So my cooking is finally done. I'm just making Kabir's food now. It's 2:05, so I only have 20 to 25 minutes to leave my home. So I'm gonna go quickly get ready and see you then. He just woke up from his nap. Hello, crazy hair. Here is Kabir's food, which is hot now, so that's why it's open. I haven't put the lid. Here is daddy's food, here is puris kam chote bhature, and here is the chole. Plate is all set. Here is the namkeen lassi. Here is water for him. Everything is ready, daddy.
You made lassi?
Yes. Lassi is in here. Salted lassi. I asked him if he wants a sweet or salted lassi. He always likes salted lassi. So that's that. He's saying I made him cry. Most of the time, since I started working, I feel I'm doing my responsibility a little less. I mean, I'm not completely fulfilling my responsibility towards him. Not that I don't feel that I'm a good mom or something. I feel I'm doing less. I mean, leaving him at home is the most difficult thing that I do. Do you guys feel the same? I mean, I don't know how many things I miss out on. So I'm just gonna spend the last 5-10 minutes with him and then I'm gonna show you my outfit of the day and yeah.
What I'm wearing to work, because though I work with a government firm, we don't have a dress code, it just has to be business casual. So this jeans and a t-shirt and
so here is Kabir. We just had an outfit change and it's really hot. 26 degrees, right? Yeah, 26 degrees outside. I just did a little makeup. I am not a makeup kind of person, but there everybody does. So I just you know, did a little bit and this pony on top. So yeah, it's gonna take us 15-ish minutes and I prefer sitting with Kabir. I'm gonna give him lots and lots and lots of kisses, hugs, cuddles before we separate for 8-ish hours. So this is it for today's video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. I don't know how it was. This is a real mom life. So as I told you, nothing was planned. We just did what was required as per this guy's schedule. We all worked as per him. So if you did enjoy it, give this one a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet and join our family. We would be really happy to have you a part of our family. So until next time, stay happy, stay safe.